Hello from ChemHelp ASAP. Let's see a trivially simple application of organometallic chemistry. On the screen, we have a transformation. We're going from having a bromine atom on a benzene ring to having no bromine on the ring. Normally, chemical reactions add functionality to a molecule, but sometimes you want to remove functionality. In the case of this halide, we can accomplish this transformation with an organometallic reaction. So we want to replace our bromine with a hydrogen. Overall, we will be performing some kind of substitution. If you're following these videos in a typical order, you have likely seen a few different types of substitutions. We've seen the SN2 reaction, which involves a strong nucleophile displacing a leaving group on an sp3 hybridized carbon. The halide isn't attached to an sp3 carbon, so this won't be an SN2. We've seen the SN1 reaction, which involves forming a carbocation by loss of a leaving group from an sp3 hybridized carbon. Again, the carbon isn't sp3. So we're not doing an SN1. Finally, we've seen an electrophilic aromatic substitution, EAS. This sounds promising because we do have an aromatic ring. Unfortunately, EAS reactions replace hydrogens on the ring with something else. Instead, we want to add a hydrogen. We need a new reaction, and organometallics are going to get us there. One way to add a hydrogen is through a protonation. How can we get a proton to react with the neutral, non-basic carbon that bears the bromine? Well, we can react the CBr bond with a metal like magnesium and form a Grignard reagent. At that point, we'll formally have a carbanion. Remember, we like to think of these as ionic structures. That is certainly plenty basic enough to pick up a proton. We'll number this step as step one. Once this step is complete, we're ready to add an acid. Since organometallics like this Grignard reagents are strong bases, we want to use a weak acid. Water is perfect. In another video, we learned that you don't normally want to mix organometallic reagents with water unless you want to destroy the organometallic reagent. Well, that's exactly what we want to do. So step number two. We'll add water. Water will protonate the carbanion and we'll get our desired product. We have replaced the bromine with a hydrogen. Organometallic reagents can perform far more interesting and useful reactions than this simple substitution. As you learn more organic chemistry, those reactions will appear more frequently across your path.